cable is the same size as a human hair. And yet this material is gel-spun polyethylene, which is stronger than Kevlar, stronger than steel by volume, and it's what NASA uses in some of their solar sails. That computer can recognize when the surgeon's about to make a motion that's going to go outside and actually puncture the lens, for example, and stop that motion.